With us is Marc Martel. He's a finalist for the Queen Extravaganza. We talked to Roger Taylor from Queen a couple of weeks ago about this. He is a finalist. And well, first of all, good morning, man.
Good morning, guys. Thanks for having me.
Now, you were on Ellen, and how did that happen exactly? She heard about the contest. She heard or saw your audition tape?
Yeah, well, anyone who's an Ellen show fan knows that she loves to bring, you know, viral video people on her show.
Right.
And it was funny because I was looking at, you know, I got addicted to watching all the comments coming on YouTube because, you know, when does that ever happen to someone? It's like, I'm gonna pay attention, man. And so, this, you know, every now and then someone would post like, hey, let's get this guy on Ellen. And I happened to read that out loud to my wife one day and she flipped out because I didn't know that she was a huge Ellen fan. She's like, you're going to be on Ellen? I'm like, no, someone just said that, so they should get me on Ellen. But, you know, sure enough, 3 days later, we get the call. I'm like, okay, so this is happening.
Well, I was one of those people. I saw that we read that you were on Ellen. I YouTubed it. I was blown away, and I actually sent it to all my friends. And then I kind of did some more research, and I showed it to my partner, your audition tape, where you're in your, I guess, bedroom or wherever you were.
Studio
with your microphone, little room. And the one thing I will tell you is, regardless that you kind of look like Freddie, and regardless that you're so talented, it's effortless for you. And on Ellen, it was effortless to hit those notes. And you have such great talent, whether it's with the Queen Extravaganza or your own band down here, which we'll talk about. You've got a future, brother.
Thanks, man.
Now,
try
to. He's only going to do one song. He's singing into a track, so there's one tune we're going to get from him today. if you win this thing, what exactly happens for us, the consumer?
I think you get a tour next summer. Queen Extravaganza tour apparently goes out for 3 months next summer. I know surprisingly very little about what the whole plan is.
Gotcha.
Yeah.
Now, yesterday there were the finals. Yesterday?
2 days ago. Yeah.
2 days ago.
Yeah.
And how'd it go?
It went great, man. The camaraderie, like you always see on American Idol and stuff like that, the people are just like, oh, it doesn't feel like a competition. We all get along so well. That's exactly how it was.
How were you put together with the musicians covering the drums and the guitar? Trying out.
Well, they what they did is they split everybody up into five different bands. Each band had two vocalists, and everyone knew three songs, the same three songs. So everybody played the same three songs over. They went into the studio, and Roger was in the control room with his crew, and they just like, all right, play the songs now.
And I'm sure you get this asked all the time, Mark. But you know, when that video went viral of you, and when you were on Ellen, do you have people coming up saying, why aren't you on American Idol? Or have you ever thought about trying out for it?
That's never really, you know.
Not attractive to you?
In a way, there's a little bit. I mean, like, man, you know, I think I could do well on that show. But at the same time, I want to keep it rock and roll.
There you go.
Like, I love what I do with my band. And if nothing comes of this, I'll still be a happy guy.
And your band, again, is down here.
Yeah.
Looks like you formed in 1999. You have 10 albums out.
Not that many, but close.
Yeah. Okay. All right. And is it rock and roll? How would you describe the...
It's like modern pop rock, Christian rock.
Yeah. Cool. Cool.
Okay, well, let's get into it. This is one of the front runners for the Queen Extravaganza, which is a talent search and then a tour, Marc Martel.
Karaoke! This thing called love, I just can't handle it. This thing called love, I must get round to it. I ain't ready. Crazy little thing called love. This thing called love. It cries in a cradle all night. It swings. It cries. Shakes all over like a jellyfish. I kinda like it. Crazy little thing called love. But there goes my baby. She knows how to rock and roll. She drives me crazy. She gives me hot and cold fever. She leaves me in a cool, cool sweat. I've gotta be cool, relax, get in, get on my tracks. Take a back seat, hitchhike, take a long ride on my motorbike until ready. Crazy little thing called love.
Take it, Brian.
Oh, yeah. You gotta be cool, relax, get it, get on my tracks. Take a back seat, hitchhike, take a long ride on my motorbike until I'm ready. Crazy little thing called love.
Wow.
See?
Now, Mark, let me ask the obvious. It certainly makes sense. You know, Queen has been struggling to find a voice for the musicians that backed Freddie Mercury. Has there been any talk about you joining Queen?
No. I mean, I have since before yesterday, I hadn't even met Rod or spoken to Roger. So, no, it's I'm a contestant in this contest.
I don't know of anything else that makes more sense than that.
That obviously would be a dream come true. But let's not get my hopes
up. It's happened. No, it's happened.
Let's not get my hopes up.
and showing no disrespect, haven't even heard any of the other of your competitors, but you've won. You have won, and you will be the next lead singer of Queen and make albums and record and play with those great musicians.
How wacky would that be?
Congratulations.
It really is phenomenal, Mark. And as Brian said, congratulations on it. You go out next summer, you do the tour, you familiarize yourself, and then let it take it where it goes. Mm-hmm. But no matter what, you're a very talented young man, and thank you for coming in and doing it.
Thank you, gentlemen. It's been a blast.
The best to you. Back right after this, it is the Mark and Brian Radio Program. Keeps me wanting. Welcome back.
This is Marc Martel, our guest from last segment. This is his band. They have, it says here, 10 albums. He said there were a few fewer. You can find them on, just go to Marc Martel and or type in Down Here is the name of the band. They've been together since 1999. This guy is so great.